PayByFace is a fintech company which is providing very interesting and innovation solution for initiating payments in a face-to-face environment. For us, this solution actually is elevating user experience in brick and mortar stores to a totally new level. And Raiffeisenbank is totally focused in digitalizing all aspects of user experience in retail banking.
PayByFace provides a completely hands-free checkout experience. But PayByFace doesn't do just that. We have all kinds of tools that merchants can use. When we got the chance to work with Visa, it was just kind of like a dream come true. Then we joined the program, we got accepted, and we got to meet all the wonderful people that are in the Visa, on the Visa team and on the 11 Ventures team, working with Renee. She's amazing and taught us so many things about how to work with large corporate. We collected a lot of valuable information about how to actually build a payment system that doesn't use a card, doesn't use a phone, and doesn't require you to do anything but show up with your face. And now, launching here in Bulgaria, we basically repeated what we did in Romania with a Bulgarian gateway. This is great, and it builds a trust using a gateway that is locally known, locally sponsored, built by Raiffeisen. World domination. I mean, we're a startup, so we shoot for the moon. We try to just grow as much as we possibly can. The goal here is to launch as many countries as possible.
As a design partner and mentor in residence of 11 Ventures, my role is to make sure that this POC in the first place happens. One thing that is very important is that there has to be a fit between the strategic objectives of the bank and the product of the startup. And in this case, with PayByFace and Raiffeisen, there was 100% fit into where the bank is seeing the payment industry going and what PayByFace is offering. And the thing that was extremely important in the Raiffeisen's case, and I don't see this very often, unfortunately, is Raiffeisen had a champion, someone internally, Vladi, who loves the product, who loves innovation, and who wants to see this product succeed.